There once was a tribe that relied on the flows of the river for food and water.
So the tribe came together to make different things to put in the river to help the flow.
But the river kept on decreasing in size.
The people came together to help out to make the watersheds.
So they looked for lakes and snow in the mountains to bring down the water into multiplying streams to form watersheds.
So the river began to increase in speed and size.
With the water returned, the tribe lived happily ever after.